question is going to Jerry, Draymond, and Lauren. Which could you not live without for 1 month? Sex, coffee, your phone, or weed?
Damn, that's tough.
Yeah, this is couples therapy. This is not a game show.
We're going to learn a lot today.
Oh, absolutely. It's the beginning of the end. But go ahead.
Babe, what could you not live without for 1 month?
Sex, for sure.
Okay.
Okay, I was just making sure we're on the same page now. 10 years in, we better be on the same page.
Cheers to that.